Hello, this is Ciprian Rusen from Digital Citizen, and in today's unboxing video we're gonna unpack Linksys Velop, a two-station whole home mesh Wi-Fi system. As you know, there are many Linksys Velop devices on the market. This one has the model number WHW01, and it's a system designed for basic internet subscriptions. This means subscriptions of around 100 megabytes per second, and it shouldn't be a good choice for faster internet connections. Now, enough talk, let's see what's inside. The box opens like this, and immediately we see the two stations that make up the kit. As you can see, these are smaller than previous Linksys Velop devices. they are also elegant, and on the top here we have a ventilation grid and the LED that tells you the status of the node that you are using. Depending on the color that you see here, you can understand if the node is connected to the other one, if the internet connection is working, if the net is ready for the setup, and so on. Here we have two Ethernet ports and the power jack, and on the bottom we have details about the Wi-Fi network that's broadcast by the node, plus the power on off button and the reset button for when you wanna reset the node. And here we have two holes that can be used to mount this node on walls or all kinds of surfaces. Now, this is it. The other node is identical to the previous one. It has exactly the same elements and features, and it doesn't matter which node you set up first. You can use any of them, and that node becomes the main node that broadcasts all the settings to all the others. Now, here we have the setup guide in several languages, from English to Spanish, German, and so on. Then we have a disk with some user documentation about this mesh system. We have some legal information. Then here we have an Ethernet cable. And in these first two boxes, we have the power adapter for the first node, and then the power adapter for the second node. And that's it. There's nothing else to unbox. Thanks for watching, and don't hesitate to read our review about Linksys Velop on Digital Citizen. Thank you. Goodbye.